the beauty of harmonics on the cello, and they help you find at least your fourth position. And your first position, fourth finger. Pretty cool. And that's your cello hack for the day. Find the harmonics to keep you in tune.